working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sound. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive at the vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They played the monster mash. Out from its coffin, Drax's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?"
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax's a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And you my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash.
Good.
Monster mash.
Easy, Igor. You impetuous young boy.
Mash.
Good.
Monster mash.
Happy Halloween, West Monroe. I'm Sarah.
I'm Granny Mary Allison.
I'm Sari, a.k.a. Willie.
And I'm Imani. We have your morning announcements.
History Club will have a meeting Monday, November 5th at 5:30. See Ms. Jones for details.
The student council meeting has been changed to next Thursday, November 8th at 5 p.m. in the library.
In the school-based health center for West Monroe students, to the age of 18, students must be enrolled in the SBHC with a parental consent form. Come by the health center to schedule your shots.
This week, the Spirit Store, which is located right outside the library, will have navy shirts on sale for the student section to wear on Friday night. The shirts are $12. Go by the Spirit Store before school or during lunch and purchase this week's Rebel Nation attire.
College deadlines are fast approaching. LSU priority deadline for scholarships and applications is November 15th, and ULM's deadline is December 15th. See career coaches Melanie Grubbs and Kristen Nobles in guidance to find out when your college deadline is and to get applied today.
The fourth annual Rebel Runway will be held Tuesday, November 6th. Tickets for the style show will be sold at the door for $20, but these tickets are only for the show, not for the dinner.
Don't forget, our last home game football game is this Friday night in Rebel Stadium against Nacogdoches Central. It's senior night, so come on out and support the Rebs.
Anyone who would like a video copy of Homecoming Assembly can pick up an order form in the main office. Audio recordings are also available from Music City Studios. Photography is available from all Britons.
Character Counts will have a clean-up Rebel Stadium this Saturday morning from 9:30 to 12. You will meet Mr. Grant in the auditorium, and breakfast will be provided. Go by Mr. Grant's room, 1217, to sign up. This is mandatory for your community service hours this semester, so be there.
Anyone who performed in the homecoming assembly and lost an item can check the lost and found table located backstage in the auditorium. These items will be disposed of soon, so check it out now.
The December 8th ACT test are December 8th ACT test are available at Learning Tech on Saturday, November 24th and Saturday, December 1st from 8 to noon. The fee is $100 and you must have a $50 deposit to ensure your seat. Get your form from Guidance today.
That's all we have for you, West Monroe. Keep it spooky
bye,
today.
West Monroe.